showing up all.
Finally, we meet, son.
All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! Blood and what's oil? I can't tell what's going on. much oil!
To die.
Thank you.
is set.
You ain't seen nothing like one of them.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Performance! think the puppets will have changed too, right? There's only one way to find out. Let's go backstage.
Welcome to my brain. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory, the champion. Light to the followers of the truth.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grad cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. What was her name? I don't recall.
I knew you'd do it! Fine.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you got. Hand over all you got. Welcome to the city of the future, and the future is death! And the future is death! The needy. In a city where everything is upside down, the strong rule, not the wise. Thank you. wanted a full belly. That's not so wrong.
Ah! accept your fate. Death has come for you. Even if we're just baits to buy time, you're...
Yeah!
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Sometimes you can buy a friendship. Is it the best way to make a friendship? Who knows, but it does work. Ah, so much talking. I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are gonna continue this conversation, stalker style. And those conversations only end when somebody dies. So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll! You don't get near my sister, got it? Crazy talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.
Thank you. Oh, Simon.
At first, it was money. There was no way out of this dump other than buying your way out. Later, when his sight started failing, all we had was swallowed up by the first few treatments. He was going totally blind. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not to harm him. Not that such a promise is worth anything to you now. But I wanted to set the record straight before, you know, revenge is all I have left now. You might be my first real challenge. Come on. Bastard's way. No one knows style like me, and yours reminds me of the legendary stalker. I suppose we villains never get to choose.
Is it not magnificent? Distilled immortality and a key that opens a world with no lies. A key that unlocks true evolution. Give thanks. Ergo is a gift from me, Simon Marnus, who will transgress even God. Bow down to your God, who will be born now! Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Pento. Behold, as I discard this fragile body, witness me as I grasp the power of a true god.
So, it comes to this. The Blue Fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
I suppose that was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did. But I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her. Even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Geppetto.
I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Within you. I know you have gone astray, you troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
You're just a useless puppet.